It started in 1950 and ended in 53. 'Cause the North had communism, the South was a democracy. They both hated each other, different ideologies. Then one day the United Nations the North attacks suddenly. With every step they take across the 38th, marching purposefully. And when they captured Seoul, in just 3 days or so, the UN sent troops quickly. The North saw a chance and made them retreat all the way to Busan in the southeast. Till September they fought for territory, then one day they got a plan to take back their city. General MacArthur led troops in the LBC for a counterattack behind the enemy. They captured Seoul to rule by summary. The UN still had their mission to reunify the country. They hoped with capitalism, both sides could still be at peace. At that time, Harry S. Truman was the president of the USA. He faced a small complication. What if China joined the game? On an island called Wake, General MacArthur said they won't join, it's guaranteed. On behalf of USA, Truman said, well, okay, thus came an unexpected defeat. The UN saw a chance and invaded, but now China felt really threatened. They gathered some troops to build up their army, then they held the North Koreans to get the UN to flee. The UN lost Seoul again in January, but now things were not looking at all pretty. General MacArthur threatened the Chinese, saying that if this continued, he would attack their country. Was an authorized soldier was fired, and someone called General McKay was hired. For more than a year, both sides just kept fighting, even though the UN got back so surprisingly. But he stopped fighting in 1953, which is good because no more difficulties. It didn't seem close, wanted an armistice. So that is the end of the Korean War story.